The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, the superstar Charles Corina.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
And approaching the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, the superstar Bill Gilbert.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
And there's the bell. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one. Great move.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Nicely executed. What is in Corino's mind right now?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. Night.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. How much debt he takes to the air.
Wow.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Oh man, is he fired up. Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
Textbook offense here.
Oh wait, nice reversal.
Very impressive.
Knocked down, what a shot.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Look out!
Oh my, Corino comes up big there.
Well, that's just what Corino needed, Cole.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Unleashing it for the second time now. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Looking to build momentum. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled,
it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Look out!
Oh, out of nowhere!
We're looking at complete domination here. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Can you blame him? Oh man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Going for it all here. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Boy, he is really tired.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Not today, too fast.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours. Watch out! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Covers.
One, two, three. What a win! Man, he's got to feel great. You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. That match was incredible. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner, the superstar, Charles Corina.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout.